Alright, now let's we're back with Chroma Squad and we're going to sign this contract right now. Choose the name of your studio. Mighty and as in Mighty Morphin, right? Right? Let's try something original this time. Sparky Production. Alright, now we're going to customize our team. Yeah. Alright, first up is the Red Ranger, leader of your squad, taking responsibility for the group and always acting honorably. This role specializes in protecting and inspiring the rest of the team. Alright, we need to find someone who's a good leader. Wait a minute. This guy's wearing a panda suit. That's cool, I guess. Michael Florian. Leader and a problem solver. He could be someone. Yeah. Yeah, let's make it different. Yeah, Michael Florian. Let's do him. His salary is kind of steep, though. But he's got good stacks. Oh, wait. His attack is lower 15. Well, Weasley Stripes? Are you kidding me? No. Alien? No. Bon Andy? Oh, really? Antitonic? She does not. Ashley Smith. She does not take no for an answer. Fashion Defender of Technology. Is that true? Why would I want a beaver on my team anyway? Doolie is cheaper. Train the Mountains of China is the lead actor in all major fighting movies of all times. You know what? Let's select him anyway. Yeah. Alright, the Blue Ranger is the techie, the team's most resourceful fighter, combining the use of items and weapons with a superior intellect. Specializes in long-range combat through skill. Okay. Jay Blues. I don't want him. Oh wait, I forgot that this guy have a name. Perhaps I should have deleted that other modes. Hi, Charlie.
Charlie, oh, wait. Stop.
We'll use this guy. Okay. Misha. My first survivor, this actress has survived hordes of fans. No. We need a techie. He is bound by only two of Asimov's laws. What? A silent monk trained to move like water. No. Telemelia. Takes care of his RV as well as takes care of a giant robot. I want this guy. Let's just do. Yeah, we'll do that. Ryan. Alright, now let's do the Black Ranger real quick. Mao Shin Mei. Anything is deadly weapon is a deadly weapon in this girl's hands. I don't think she should be survivalist. No. Asamoa. What? Ryo Yoshi. Recently stripes. No. Alien? No. Von Andy. Nope. And Antitonic. Hmm. 10% dodge. Minus one movement. I don't know. Ashley Smith. Oh, I do not want that much decrease in health. Expert in boxing and monster pushing. Let's use this guy. He's cool. Yeah. Alright, Yellow Ranger. Oh wait, what's the Black Ranger? Oh, he's Assault. Brings raw power and strength to your team's strategy. This role is responsible for dealing the greatest damage, exploding things, and wielding an enormous axe. Oh, this guy should be the Black Ranger. He's cool. Okay. Mei Yurong. The agile acrobat on the team. A daredevil warrior that brings movement and grace to the fight. Specializes in moving fast and stunning enemies. Anything is a W. One of these have to be the Yellow Ranger. Ooh. This is her. Oh, I have to select a name for this guy. Yeah, we'll use his real name, why not? No, we're going to use... This name just popped up. I mean, Paula. Alright, the dearest friend of everyone in the team, always optimistic and holding the squad together through the toughest moments. Specializes in healing and bow attacks. Ingrid Johansson. Okay. World famous, this actress will attract a lot of fans. Skill regen. One fan per conversion rate. Ashley Smith. Pandas are cute and lazy creatures who sleep all day. Unless someone tries to destroy the city. Basketball star. Specialized in flashy moves with flashy salary to boot. No. What's up, Charlie? You know what? Let's use her, actually. Should we switch her with Mao Shin Mei? Because I feel like... Oh, wait. What about... Oh, never mind. Thank you. All right, cool. Let's use Stacy. Yeah. Now we got an original squad. All right, let's do it. Wait, let me make sure this... Oh, okay. Yeah. Continue. All right, let's get our first episode up. But first, we need to do a few things. Props and a summer. Hermes Barreto. Oh, okay. my name is Hermes Barreto. I am master of crafting props for movies and TV. Some of my wares even have special bonuses. Make sure to visit my shop clicking the button on the left. Have fun. Cool. I don't know if I want to buy anything yet. Healthcare, bronze. Bench. Bigger studio. we don't have enough money. Well, we do, but I don't want to spend it all doing this. All right, let's do microphone. What are you watching, Charlie? Can you turn that off, please? Okay, we're gonna look at... I'm gonna change this. Look at that. Now, let's do... This is all pretty good. Chroma Squad, we want that because, you know, we need to have that infringement or something. Rise, maybe? We should use that. Yeah. Not exactly catchy, but it's original. Yeah. Shop. Should I buy anything? Maybe. These suits are kind of expensive, though. Paintball gloves, I don't know. I imagine it gets hot in those suits. Yeah, it increases health for all of them, so. We should buy weapons too. Yeah, because even in the show, the Rangers get the weapons when they start out. So, well, maybe not right now. I don't want to spend my money. Okay, what about actors? Stats.
The game's a catch.
What are you doing, Charlie?
But there's a catch. Let's see how this goes.
Skills.
But there's a catch.
Fan club, dexterity, mobility.
But there's a catch.
What are you doing? Healed Oaken. That's funny. Like Street Fighter, right? Energy reserve. I want, okay. Requires pistol. Find weakness. Let's use this instead. Mike, Eagle Lasso. Evan Assault. Strong arm. Stun adjacent minions and daze adjacent bosses. Oh, so the first helmets are made of cardboard? Okay. I suppose. Improvised suit. Oh, okay. I suppose that works. Oh, there's a cat. Rain boots. Why don't we just start? Yeah. Oh, okay. The pilot episode for your very own series. Today, Sparky Productions will start with a new threat that appeared near a science lab. Oh, really? Look, it's a boxing box. That's original. I think. Form 3 team acrobats. Okay. Start. Season 1, Episode 1. Okay. Wow, our first episode. That's awesome. What if our first story was about a group of monsters that tried to rob a science lab? And then I beat up dozens of them. Yeah, great. But hold on, we should add a narrator. Don't start the action yet. Once upon a time, a group of heroes is born. What do you think, like, Mike? I heard that good plot starts like that. It's good, but it's spelled wrong. Isn't it once upon a time? Oh, never mind. Oh, the guy who sold us the narrator software told me it's one of its quirks. We should just roll with it. These powerful teenagers are the last hope of humanity. Okay. And the first task is to defend a science lab from an evil monster. Uh-oh. But aren't the minions kind of late? Where do they go, Paula? I don't know, Mike. They should hurry. What do you say, Stacy? They must be getting dressed. Don't worry. Let's have fun with our new job. All right, here they come. That's it. We'll have lots of editing to do later, Ryan. Action! Noisy noises. Oh! Oh! They're...
What's that?
They're squirrels. They're humanoid squirrels. Hey, you all. Get ready for some action. Alright, we have to do 3 team acrobatics and keep all actors above 50% health. Alright. No pressure, awesome. Right? Let's see. Let's move yellow over here. Teamwork. Let's have a red one. Red Ranger, go over here. Paula, Evan, Mike, Ryan, Stacy. Yeah, Charlie wants me to read all of them. he likes to practice reading a lot. Okay, then we're going to have Evan over here. We're going to, oh yeah, ooh, duct tape. We can use that. And then we're going to have a blue ranger over here. Actually, let's go over here. Wait, they're called nutcrackers? Okay. All right.
Squad's turn.
Squad's turn. We're gonna have this guy.
Oh, he's gone. Yeah. He's a goner.
Yep. You got him. All right. Oh yeah, we did it. After defeating the powerful aliens, while the squad was planning what to do next, something devious appears. What in the world?
What is that?
That's an amazing entrance, Transitmancer. This will be great. Keep it up. Oh my. It looks like some sort of... I don't know.
What's that?
It's a monster. He's got a traffic cone for a head. Come on, squad. Why do you have to mess up our visit to the science lab?
What's that?
It's a monster.
Yeah.
You will face the consequences, but not right now. I'll come for you later.
What's that?
It's a monster. What are you doing in that lab? What were you doing in that lab? It's none of your business. They always say that. Wow. Who is that traffic light guy? And where'd he go?
Oh, he disappeared.
Yeah. Wait, Evan, are you acting or are you just really lost right now? Oh, come on, Paula. I'm acting. Go on with the story. Okay. Well, I don't know, Evan. And I can't track it with my scanner. That monster may strike again any minute now. Cerebro might have something to say. You're right, Stacy. We should go see Cerebro. Ooh. Ninja smoke. Okay, Chroma Squad heads to Cerebro's chambers. Oh my, look what they did to the place. They reached a place with glorious teleport effect. Wow, Ryan, I didn't expect you to render such a cool background with the chroma key. Me neither, this looks much better than the one I did. Better for us, huh? After everyone explains the situation to Cerebro, why do they want that research data so badly, Cerebro? They believe it is the key for them to unlock the power of time travel. Uh-oh. This is not a power that anyone should have. That's kind of obvious. Now return to your previous location. I'm detecting a new threat. It's impressive to see the Cerebro device working. Yeah. Chroma Squad heads back. Back to action, I suppose. A teleport effect is not ready yet. To the scene. Running. Where are the monsters? Can't wait to use my special poses. Oh! It's a box! Okay, I'm late. How deep are we into the episode?
What's that?
It's a box. Deep enough. You're so late, Boxing Box. This won't happen again. I'm sorry. Back to our lines then. I'll turn you into cardboard! Don't get me wrong, Evan. I'm cardboard. Puns, I love them. Minions, join me! Am I good at this or what? Ready to serve, boss. Watch out! Uh-oh. Alright, now instructions are to defeat the boss monster with a finishing move, and defeat all minions before attacking the boss monster. Oh yes, the big fight. Okay, can you move the camera? Okay. First thing we're gonna do is we're going to attack this nutcracker over here. Cotton. Okay.
He's a goner.
Yep. And black, we're going to get this guy. Oh, yeah. They're too far away. Enemy's turn. Uh-oh. No! Finish it. Well, we can't finish it right now. You know what? Hey, you know what to say. Come on, say it with me. Lights, camera, chromatize. Whoa! First morph, I love it. Alright. Alright, now we're talking. Let's get the Blue Ranger first. And then we're going to do... Enemy's turn. Uh-oh. What? Oh no, Red is stunned. We have to do something. Yeah, we got all of them. Glitter? What do we need glitter for? Oh dear. Is he gonna attack someone else? Oh. Okay. Friendship always trumps evil. Okay. Can we please not talk about... Alright, never mind. Together we are invincible! No! That just ruined it. All right, now we can do it. How much health does he have left? 192. I don't know how much our finishing move damage does, so we're gonna have to take a wild guess here. Oh yeah, finishing move, here we go. Yes, we got him. Woo! Now that was cool. Arrgh, I've been recycled. And he's gone. What about that transit mancer? Monsters always come back when they fail on their first try. It will show up soon enough, Paula. When it comes back, we'll be there to stop it. To be continued. Well done, everyone. This episode should make quite a splash in the community. Alright.
I won.
We gained 2,547 audience members. That is really cool. Wow, we made a lot of money. Boom. Wow, finish him. That was awesome. Finish. How dare to be so good at full happiness.
Alright, I won.
Yeah. Wow, we gained 102 fans. That's not bad. Happy times. Lights, camera, come on. Yeah. Your game has been saved. Oh, we got new email. Let's see. For great justice. Okay. Hello, Chroma Squad. My name is Edward, and I'm a huge fan of your show. It's always a highlight of the week when I get to sit down with my daughter, Ariana, and watch your show. The adventures that you have and stories you tell get us excited, and she always loves the fun and over-the-top action. I can't tell you how often she's run me down, yelling the name of her favorite moves, insisting that I'm the monster and you are fighting. Since we both like the show, I get to share my fandom with my child, and having that time to share is fantastic. I knew it would be really make my loved one's day if you would send a reply to this for her. Thank you for reading, and never stop fighting. Cool. Send signed picture, send picture. Let's do a signed picture. Okay. Hello again. Thank you so much, but I was excited to see the reply sent. The picture of Classy sent. With its frame on the wall, she won't stop talking. Never stop. Wow, we gained 20 fans with that. Isn't that awesome? Alright. That is awesome. Alright, we got some really hardcore fans now. And it's just after the first episode, too. Alright, I'll be back with another video soon. So, yeah. Alright, see ya.